EA Sports. It's in the game.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan, do we? It speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides. Can't wait for this one.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is all about pace, about head-stripping his defender. It's going to be fascinating to see. As for Lionel Messi, he is known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Jérémy Mathieu in central defence. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Barcelona got the game underway. Ivan Rakitic, Lionel Messi. And he's been... The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. And shoots! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Neymar. Shot off! Good try. A little too high. It's Real Madrid looking for a win, but knowing that they've got to be on their toes today.
To score!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Lionel Messi. Ronaldo. Good forward play from them. Ronaldo! And he bangs it away. The throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos, Sergio Busquets, Iniesta, Lionel Messi, he's going to cross it, danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal from Benzema?
Well, that's when you need a bit of composure, close in, somebody that's going to keep the head and at least get it on target rather than to blaze it over the bar.
Sergio Ramos. Karim Benzema. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. And a shot! He's hit the frame of the goal! Karim Benzema. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Gerard Piqué. Well, you would expect the boos, wouldn't you, given the history?
He's got room to hit this. Very good stop here.
Corner for Real Madrid.
Sergio Ramos!
Oh, so close off the bar! Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Carvajal. On to Ronaldo. We don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly. Well, the cross came in. But it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Barcelona winning a corner. Another visit to the effort on goal from Sergio Ramos.
Well, I think everybody thought he was going to score. Certainly, I think he should have with that header.
Well, he has cleared the danger. A minute, that's all. I've added time to come. Ivan Rakitic. On to Ronaldo. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Time now for the second half to start. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. And in goes the cross. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Goes across. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
They've opened them up here.
And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Stroke that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he's scored this year, I'm sure.
Another angle on it here. Madrid with the lead now. Gerard Piqué. Well, in the end, he'll want to get this one out of the way, won't he? Trying to get it wide. It was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Toni Kroos. Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. And now Iniesta, Jordi Alba, Rodriguez, Toni Kroos, and the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. They've lost the ball. Iniesta. Modric. Barcelona get the throw. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Very good passing from this team.
Jordi Alba!
Oh, well saved. Luis Suarez! Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Shot, making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine. Towards Neymar. Throwing for Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Down at that bench. Barcelona want to make a change now. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Neymar. Here's the cross. Counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. Now you're going to have to restart with a throw. Piqué. Iniesta. Not much margin for error, but the player didn't make an error. He read it very well, and they're still surviving at this important stage. Pedro. Piqué. So they have one added minute, that's all. Jordi Alba. The final whistle goes for Real Madrid. Ready now to go into competitive action again, you would feel, having won this friendly.
Yeah, they look just about ready to me. They look fit and they've settled into a system that they look comfortable with.
Well, coming off James Rodriguez at the end of the match, and his contribution analysed by Alan Smith.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
And as for this fella, it was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think. With this attack,
they've opened them up here,
and the ball's in. It's a goal.
He's hit the frame of the goal.